Hi, Merry Christmas, everyone. Another random play. Remember this one? Okay. Same. Okay. So, yeah. Tell people.I'm doing broadcast. No one's watching. So two cards, it's pretty harsh. Super negative flame. Bad. Oh, not bad. Let me do this. Blood and spirit. What about this virtual helmet, virtual car? I don't know. Let's see how it is going to work out. Playing. What's happening, man?
Pass me that heart light scanner.
Thank you. Hey, speak to me.
Reporting for duty.
This is pretty shitty.
Cool.
This is what I want. Yeah, do this and more minion. Consecration. Yes, fine.
Engaging TC-130 Intel Dislocator.
Yeah, this is fine.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
How old is this? Done anyway. Must be quite old.
Gul'dan versus Bro.
For Doomhammer, your soul shall be mine.
Starting in this. Hope he uses a coin and play something. Please use a coin.
Oh, no.
No coin play, then maybe I'll wait. Round 3 on the round is not bad. Let's see his first. Vitelli anyways, but a bomb silenced. Oh damn.
I wonder.
So the 3 cards. I'm playing passive game. Wow. Wow. Thank you. No hex. No hex. Hex is not allowed in this round. After I remove this one, it's fine, but no, not this round.
The mana.
That's where the shit is. That's pretty shit. Yeah, so what I can do now here is ban. Ban, get rid of one. And ban, get rid of this one. Kill this one. This can be annoying. Yeah, let's play this one. And this one. And
drink with me, friend.
Yeah. So that's good. Let me know that I have another one. Another silence. Seriously, what's the difference, 3 and 4?
What to do?
Ah, did that. Bam, bam, I don't know. I don't know. Three costs. What should I do while I'm waiting for this guitar?
Out of time.
back under this.
What's the reward? Let's see. Maybe it just a gold version.
The light protects me.
This sucks. Maybe draw a card or yeah, it could be
I will be your death.
Thank you. So many possibilities.
This could be annoying. Yeah, I can equip the dagger and then do a tap. Nah, I wouldn't let him. No. I was hoping that I got some better cards, but no. This is not a bad thing because we can get rid of this one in one round. Stingo and Cerberus.
So many possibilities.
You're in trouble.
Job done. I smell blood.
Enter the shadows.
Ow. That's ridiculous. Seriously. This is ridiculous. Actually, I can sacrifice this one.
So many possibilities.
Yeah, I think this is not some bad play. Yeah, that's okay. Sacrifice this one. Yeah, and this taunt will be still be there. Yeah, that's sweet. Deals damage to all enemies. Yeah, that's sweet. So. And.
As the master wishes.
Bam!
Enter the shadows.
Yeah, let's open the summon portal. Deal pretty much significant damage to me. So yeah, let's get a card first.
Pass me that arc light scanner.
Use this. What should I risk? Should I take the risk? It's 10 already. Too close. I don't think I need to do take the risk. And it's not that. Damn.
So many possibilities.
Now just get rid of the biggest threat. You'll be dead anyway. More minions or this? It'll be hard for him. Ah no, we should call this one. Ah no.
That was a mistake.
Actually I should have played this match earlier. Just like try to draw another card and put this one. Ah, that's a mistake. It would be so shit if I got killed.
Oh,
See, now I'm in trouble. Yeah, just rearrange this shit, and yeah, it will become shit.
Please don't feel.
So many possibilities.
Basically, get rid of everything. Yeah. Yeah, some wrong play for me.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
Some shit. Okay, I've done this round.
My magic will tear you apart.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, sure. Sort of guaranteed that I'm dead next round. But yeah, just don't be an asshole. Not cool. So this will make me 13 and 7. Mm-hmm. Down to 5. 13, 7. So 6 left. 6 left, and yeah, 6 is a bad number, so 6 and 4 doesn't really matter. Yeah, I think that's the thing.
I don't have enough mana. My eyes are open.
Okay, hello. Okay.
Well played.
Dead? Yeah.
Shut up, bitch.
Oh, yeah. Something like this. You want it? Yeah, so if you have a coin, I should just push my motion around so as early as possible, not to rush in some stupid just want to avoid some just want to save some bomber. Yeah, bomber is bad. So unreliable.
Gul'dan versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer, your soul shall be mine.
Yeah, so push this one. First round, use this one.
Greetings, friend.
Yeah, so
I
better.
Greet you.
What's that idea?
Best opening ever. Okay. Change of plan. Testing out. Kind of this. Just one more card. One card for one card. That is never good. But it's pretty hard for me to play.
Jaman!
Jaman. No point of calling any of this out. No point play this one. So, yeah, that's
Jaman.
I silence him. Well, I can do this and this. Do this and this. Or just silence him. Yeah, do this. Silence. Maybe call it back. Maybe draw a card. Yeah, I think that should be the thing. He's not that behind. I have some favorite card to use, but he's not that behind. Just yeah, it's pretty bad. Actually, I was even considering Hellfire down all my minions in the restart. And, yeah, this guy just giving up. And yeah, knight for AC to knight for AC to that's it. I'm so handsome. No, I'm not. Ridiculous if I throw this one to you. I think he got me this one. Well, of course this is not bad. Now I play something I feel like it's totally worth it. Bam! Well, I'm sorry. Happy Sunday. Bam! Bam! Yay! Seriously? Power for one car is not that interesting. Ain't that good? Another problem is that I cannot replay this one. I have to call this one back and replay it. Replay it. Well, it's not that bad, but still. Not bad. This is not a rush deck. Wow. Oh, it's really bad for me. I cannot really fix this manipulate. That's wrong. I think this should be the fun play. Let's see. I think he got me this round. I should have played Panda out and bring that win the third round. Yeah, okay, not bad. Okay. Yeah, I cannot really blame like bad luck or anything. This seems to be some bad play. The panda should be out there. And if panda is out there, then he will play the 3-3 and exchange the panda. And then probably I don't have anything to play, but it will not be that fast. Yeah. Yeah, see guys? Never try to save cards. It's not a good idea. Damn, I was watching.
For Doomhammer, your soul shall be mine!
I think I'll save this one. In case of that I don't have anything to play next round. Why the hell should attack your own hero? That doesn't make sense. So basically he will take down everything and put on the field. No, not this one, but let me grab one more card. Who would suck if he attacked me? And if not, someone then called. It's pretty good. Not that bad. actually, maybe I will faceless manipulate this one and try to get one more card.
So many possibilities.
He may play this round, I think. Or this one. Yeah, this one. Actually, it's pretty hard to use. I don't really know the best way to use it. Maybe just now it was a pretty good chance to use it. Okay, definitely this is a better chance. Definitely this is a better chance. Yeah. And circle base or another card. Well, this card are pretty good, but if it's AoE, then it doesn't really matter if I put this on the field or not. But because I just cannot kill him that easily, so maybe still I need this one. So maybe this two can be the trade. Okay. Let's see. It was survival AoE. Ah, no, it's actually not. It's stealth damage buff. Hope it's not AoE. It's 3 cost 1. Sort of fine. I'm scared of this one. Okay, good for you! Good for you! Damn it! Bam! Still this one on the field, but this one's pretty scary. Actually, I may have to do this. This is not normally you will see. But yeah, I may have to do this. And now, this on the field, I think.
I hear you got a problem.
Seriously, you want to get rid of this one, otherwise it would be dangerously close. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. So maybe just place some of the big guys on the field. Should I draw a card? No, not draw a card.
Problem solved.
Squire, attend me!
Ready,
yeah,
sir.
Some of them is more. It's better than, than before. Although it can do more damage. So, yeah, we can only. Am I dead? Oh, actually, I'm dead. Well, okay. I expected more. That's pretty shit. Okay, I'll be back in 1 minute. No, in 1 second.